to persevere above all. I had a fourth grade class, and the word that we always looked at on the board was perseverance. That has stuck with me ever since, so I would give her the advice to persevere.